what I needed to. Dear science, cheers for the iPods, white goods, yeah, thank you for the cyborgs. Top work on the light bulb, that was quite cool. But where's my hoverboard? Yeah, I mean, I know you've been missing. No hoverboards, just seems a bit...
Good morning, everyone, and today we are in Sequoia National Park. We are... Luke and Hugo have been driving through the night and from Yosemite to here, and we are living the dream. Check out some of these trees. Look how big these are. We can go inside.
I think there's a tree here. We could pretty much live inside. Look up there.
That is huge. Oh my word. No way. Oh, you can't. We gotta stay on the trail. I need to get my other lens. Have you look at that thing? Okay, so we have just got to one of the main tourist destinations in Sequoia National Park, and now where the massive tree is, the General Shepherd? German Shepherd? No, it's not German Shepherd, that's a dog.
What's it called? It's called German Sherman.
Sherman. Oh, it's
General Sherman.
General Sherman, so.
Sherman.
Sherman.
Something like that.
So, yeah, we're going there soon. In a giant forest. So we have just come out of Sequoia National Park. We've just had some food, had a shower because we're filling up the RV with some water, and we are heading to Alabama Hills, Lone Pine, which is like some mountains with a road, and it's a little location. And then after that we'll be heading to Death Valley, but yeah, we're just getting on the road now. Bit of a, I think it's a four and a half hour drive, but yeah, take our time. They're gonna swap the driving, and we're just gonna have a good time, you know? Oh, I forgot. Hugh has just put the sides in, hasn't he?
Yeah, mate, just doing this one right now.
Ooh, look at that. It is a cold one. We may be in the desert, but it is absolutely freezing this morning. And we are at Alabama Hills, as you can probably see behind me. Look at these mountains. Look at the scale with the RV, looks so sick. You go over there, but the two boys are over here. We're just scouting around, having a look at some locations to shoot. Get that brown, the pink on the mountain, looks so cool. Damn, boys! Some massive, massive boulders over here. Absolutely crazy. Well, holy moly, real life. You're the apple of my eye. Girl, I never loved one like you.
Nothing please me more than you. Oh, oh, let me go home. Home is
where I'm with you. What are you boys finding?
Got some
hot dogs.
Got some hot dog. Hot dog, hot dog, hot dog. Hot dog, beep, beep. Lip X. Ah! Oh!
Got some hot dog, bam.
Ooh.
We need to put that on, we need to put on some music.
Music time.
Yeah, I think you're crazy. I think you're crazy. Just like you.
job. Aye, it goes science. Yes, yeah, science is amazing.
Science.
But not to me though, cause I'm sick of waiting. I've been patient, I really have, I've been reasonable. Now it's time to say what I needed to. Dear science, cheers for the iPods, white goods, yeah. Thank you for the cyborgs. Top work on the light bulb, that was quite cool. But where's my hoverboard? Yeah, I mean I know you've been missing. No hoverboards, just seems a bit piss sweet. I got a brand new computer and a big screen. I guess back to the future was a
big wow. Okay, we have had an insane like 2 hours running around. We don't really know where to shoot, so we were just running around, just absolutely crazy, not really knowing what to do. But we got some awesome shots. We're flying the drones low. Hugo was doing some mad shots. We got some cool shots over there with some like cracks up to the mountains, which were also really cool. But this place is insane. We're gonna have to head out. Just tripped over the rock. I'm gonna head out to Death Valley later today. So this is gonna be the end of the vlog. So I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next video.
Yo!
James?
What I needed to. Dear science, cheers for the iPods, white goods, yeah. Thank you for the cyborgs. Top work on the light bulb, that was quite cool. But where's my hoverboard? Yeah, I mean, I know you've been missing. No hoverboards, just.